I would just lean over it even more and put more body weight into it. Or, if needed, you can always have the receiver scoot to the opposite side of the table so you can get up on the table on your knees.